Want to watch your favorite shows and movies that are restricted in your region on your LG Smart TV or any other Smart TV without a built-in VPN by setting up NordVPN or any other VPN on your Asus router or another compatible router? You can unlock content from anywhere in the world. Here's how to do it. First, open mynord.com in your web browser. Enter your email address and click continue. Next, type in your password and log in. If you have an authenticator enabled, enter the authentication code. And click Trust this browser if prompted. Once logged in, click the NordVPN button. Then, select Setup NordVPN manually. Choose a VPN country, I selected Australia, and click Get Setup Configuration. Download the UDP configuration file. Next, click Service Credentials and verify your email if needed. Enter the authentication code sent to your email. And retrieve your NordVPN username and password from this page. Now, open your router's admin page by entering your router's address in your browser. Log in using your router credentials. Click on VPN and select VPN Fusion. Click Add Profile to create a new VPN connection. Choose OpenVPN as the type. Import the OpenVPN configuration file you downloaded from the NordVPN website. Enter a name for the VPN connection. I named mine NordVPN Australia UDP. Enter the username and password you retrieved from the NordVPN website. Then click Apply and Enable. The VPN is now enabled for all connections by default. To limit VPN usage to specific connections, enable the internet connection for all devices again. Next, select Guest Network Pro to create a new network specifically for the VPN. Click VPN Network and set up the SSID network name for your VPN network. Enter a password for the network and select the NordVPN server you configured. I'm using NordVPN Australia UDP. Choose your preferred Wi-Fi band. I selected 5 GHz for better performance. But this part is optional and depends on your preferences. Click Apply to save the settings. You can also change the authentication method to WPA2/WPA3Personal for added security. This part is also optional and depends on your preferences. Now, connect your smart TV to the Wi-Fi network provided by your VPN-enabled router. This will allow your TV to use the VPN connection, giving you access to geo-restricted content. Next, open a web browser on your smart TV and check your location to ensure the VPN is working. You can open whatismyip.com to check your location. Then, open your streaming app and see if you can access the content. If it works, you are all set to enjoy shows from around the world. With this setup, your whole network benefits from the VPN's protection. Enjoy your favorite content without limits, and stay secure with NordVPN or any other VPN provider you choose.